was muscle. So was muscle. Okay? What are the muscles that can be asked? This one, this is your quadratus lumborum. Quadratus lumborum, so was, and the one that is located at the iliac crest will be your iliacus muscle. Iliacus, quadratus lumborum, and then so was. What are the possible questions to be asked? Origin, insertion, action. Okay, what is the insertion of your psoas?
Lesser
trochanter of the femur. Iliacus. Lesser trochanter also. Action.
Flexion.
Huh? Thigh to the trunk. Okay? Action of the thigh to the trunk. Okay? And what is the action of your quadratus lumborum?
Access lateral.
Lateral flexion. Okay? Huh? So, look. This is your quadratus lumborum, psoas, and then here is your iliacus. This part is your iliacus. Iliacus, iliacus. How will you know it's iliacus? It is in the iliac crest. Iliac fossa. Fossa. You have only three. Quadratus is more lateral. This is more medial. Okay? Next. Nerve. What is the nerve that I tag? Lateral cutaneous nerve to the thigh. Look where they are. This is number 9.
Nerve to the thigh.
Okay? What are the different nerves that can be asked? Lateral cutaneous nerve to the thigh. What is the nerve? Spinal root of origin? L2 and 3. And it supplies what? The lateral part of the thigh. Okay? Lateral part of the thigh. Okay? You might get confused with other nerve. Okay, I'll show you the other nerves.
Wow. Genitofemoral.
I'll show you the other nerves. Can you come closer? Okay. So this is the lateral cutaneous nerve to the thigh. Lateral cutaneous nerve of the thigh crosses the iliacus muscle. Okay? What is this next muscle here? This is your genitofemoral. Genitofemoral is in front of the psoas. Can you see, huh? Are you correct? Huh? No. This is your genitofemoral, and this will be your lateral cutaneous nerve to the thigh. Very small. They are small. Huh? Lateral cutaneous nerve. Here. If you are wrong, please look at it. Okay, look at it. Look at it. Go. Lateral cutaneous nerve to the thigh. Go. For those who did not get it.